My name is Chinu Go. I'm a co-founder, CTO of Rebellience. Rebellience is an AI startup started from Korea. So we've been in market about 4 years. We are developing AI accelerator for edge server, data center, and enterprise AI. So our product is, you know, a PCI card with the AI chip in it. We are also packing them into servers. We're delivering servers to our customer. And recently, we also try to deliver rack to our, you know, data center customer. We've been using Synopsys technology from the day one of our journey. So we have used Synopsys PCI Gen 5 IP and controller for our second chip Atom, right? And also we have used EDA tools to build a chip, you know, reliably, especially for the verification and simulation. We are actually using ZeBu as well, which is you know, the emulator. So because we are building a big size chip, it's very hard for us to verify or to validate an architecture before we have a silicon. I think it can be only achieved with the emulator platform ZeBu. So the good thing about ZeBu system is Synopsys already have very, well, how to say, structured, validation IP for the memory unit, also communication IPs, also this, control processing unit, right? So I think these are, very important for us to, validate our, MPU architecture as a whole system. So we have, good engineers who understand how to operate well, and also some, group of engineers who understand software stack pretty well. So we try to merge two knowledge into together with the, with the ZeBu. With the support from, ZeBu and Korean team, we can actually develop a new methodology, that actually enable us to see end-to-end with the virtualization, front end or, software stack and hardware on the emulator platform. ZeBu become a kind of center of a whole, software, hardware development and also validation. We are also actively using ZeBu Cloud, so which actually has a more number of units that we had that we have in the local sites. So that actually provide us to use to validate our big system. The relationship with our company with Synopsys has been really, really special. We got a lot of support from Synopsys Korea and also Synopsys US when we try to explore new IPs and new tools and new platforms. So Synopsys is a leading company in different domains of chip design. So we really want to be part of that, echo. And we really want to understand Synopsys technology, deeply, and also with every detail so that we can utilize it to build the most competitive, most powerful solution to our, data center customer.